शाम को मेरे घर आ जा, मैं सब तुम्हें समझा दूँ।
Businessman Raj Kundra, spouse of actress Shilpa Shetty, is currently in the news due to his arrest connection with pornography scandal case. Kundra has been made an accused along with 9 others in an FIR lodged in February 2021 following a complaint by a woman claiming that she was forced to do a porn film after being promised an acting job. The crime branch portrayed Kundra as the key conspirator who was kept informed about the scripts and production of alleged porn movies that were shared on the app Hot Shots. The makers would promise aspiring actresses for roles in the movies and web series. However, on the day of the shoot, they would change the script and threaten the women to expose themselves. Later, the accused made them available on mobile apps, offering subscriptions on the lines of the mainstream OTT platforms. These apps became especially popular during the lockdown, with some having a subscriber base in lakhs. Since pornography is illegal in India, this too was against the law. According to the police, it would normally be a day-long shoot at a rented bungalow on the outskirts of Mumbai, like Madalen. There would be minimal staff of 5 to 6 people who would double up as directors, dialogue writers, location scouters and web app developers. One such UK production house found to be uploading such content came under the police scanner and its executive Umesh Kamath was arrested. According to police officials, it was Kundra's alleged connection to Kamath and the company that uploaded such pornographic content that landed him in trouble. Meanwhile, the crime branch has recovered 70 videos shot by Raj Kundra's former PA Umesh Kamath with the help of different production houses. National Desk, Nagaland TV.